harder than any motherfucker you know. Brim and my eyelids both still low. Black and gold tie holes on.
Hey, what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB back with another one of them things, mate. One time for the one time. You know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though. Check it out. Today, my nigga, bringing two of my niggas back to the motherfucking stage. ESTG 42 motherfucking Doug Free, the goddamn me shiners. Do you smell me? Not they part, but they part. Gaius, my nigga. ESTG. Ooh, I don't know if he signed to Lil Baby, or I know for a fact he signed to Gotti CMG as his Doug. But I don't know if they signed to Lil Baby on some different shit. I don't motherfucking know. I don't know they fuck with Cuz, though, tough. But ESTG has been personally my fucking favorite rappers that's on the come up as of right now. The nigga's been doing his shit. He's been making noise for his goddamn city, his section, and bruh. He's actually a rapper to keep his eye on and your ears on. Doug, too. The ironic fucking sad part about that, fucking Doug beats with one of my fucking favorite rappers, Sada Baby, but still fuck with him and Sada equally. You smell what I'm saying? So, EST, 42, Free the Shiners, Gaius.
Hop out, put the chop out at my op house. Niggas swear they don't fuck with 12, be trying to cop out. Drop bounce, smelling what I'm cooking, put the rock down. Thought bitch. Hop out, put the chop out at my op house. Niggas swear they don't fuck with 12, be trying to cop out. Drop bounce.
I think what I think the reason that makes ESTG win the way he's winning, the nigga just seems and sounds believable. Like, and then not only that, it don't even seem like the nigga, it really seemed like he rapping. You know how most niggas put ad-libs or put a reverb or put just whatever. Like, it really seemed like he just get in the booth and just talks. Like, nigga says something with the Corvette, but I like my serve raw.
Smelling what I'm cooking, put the rock down. That bitch used to fuck with her, she a op now.
Black bitch fucking beef, her excuse, she selling beans. Who want them for 17, 1,000 under 11 G's? If Jake, exotic, no, a nigga myth. Yes, rapper, where? I sell dog and I'm not a beer.
Yeah, stretch, fresh, circle squares, and that's a solid rep. Quarter large, this bitch ain't hard.
These niggas be talking about, they be selling dog food, they be selling fentanyl, they be selling Christina Aguilera. I'd be like, I'm all for the drug dealer music, my nigga, but I'd be like, god damn. Niggas ain't scared of indictments no more. Niggas ain't scared of RICO acts and fed cases no goddamn more. I mean, fucking Kevin Gates, he don't really talk about that shit, do he? I don't know, I really ain't heard that many gay songs lately. But, since that BWA shit and the goddamn motherfucking child daycare that got raided with all the goddamn drugs and that little shit there, like, cut. Nigga selling dog, he is not a rapper.
Zip, Jake, exotic, no, a nigga myth, yes, rapper, where? I sell dog and I'm not a beer.
Yeah, stretch, fresh, circle squares, and that's a solid rep. Quarter large, this bitch ain't hard, she try not to stir. I don't care, I done dumped on niggas with they mama there. I'ma jump out first, you know I never been no follower.
I say the under swallower, supreme truth, pot of purse. I don't trust a bitch, so if I slip, my youngest still alert. Rapper second, killer first, my eyes probably in Venice shirts. What's the next to bring truths by the purse? I don't trust a bitch, so if I slip, my youngest still alert. Rapper second, killer first, my eyes probably in Venice shirts. What's the next still in the dirt? Little homie and cousin, I'm young, thug, big sprites, they muddy. 12 uncles, they nutty, we been killing for money.
We been killing for nothing, bird face and pump.
I'ma just call a spade a motherfucking spade, and I'ma address the elephant in the goddamn room for those that know what's going on. I've always, not always, but since Mozzie got signed to fucking Yo Gotti CMG and all this shit, I've always wondered, with Doug hatred for Bloods, my nigga, like, he really just drops the five and what that nigga say, Thug, nigga, hate, and Blood, nigga, still a cuss killer. He just signed Mozzie. I'm quite sure fucking black youngsters still around the CMG shit. How is this gonna work, my nigga? This is just shit that I just really think about in the back of my head, cause just being straight up.
Just get back for our brother, nigga better not ask for nothing. Back up and I touch me, niggas get killed for clutching. Niggas die before they blink their eyes, ain't even see me up. And here was fire, then across my eyes, I ain't even get the fucker. I was high, we just met one time, I told this bitch I was low.
And I told this bitch is fucker, can't get me, gotta do my brother. Count to three or three, I'm dumping, bumping, jumping, fuck em. Yelling free Reek, I'm still yelling free me. E-S-T, free the shine, this exotic V. By C's, I ain't banning. Fuck niggas been trying me, ain't no putty behind me. I'm on this shit for real, ain't jumping on no deals. Before I was counting M's, I was keeping up with drills. I know what you ain't did, and I know that you ain't built for smoke. So why you playing with a nigga who done killed before? We still.
That right there is a question I have for so many motherfuckers. Especially when it comes to this rapping, this entertainment, this YouTube shit. I'd be like, nigga, I literally could look at you and tell you're not built for this shit that you think you built for, my nigga. So why is you playing with a nigga like me that's like, you feel what I'm saying? But I fall back, I digress, I mind my business, I do my videos, and I stick to myself, cause boy, niggas gonna stop playing.
I was keeping up with drills. I know what you ain't did, and I know that you ain't built for smoke. So why you playing with a nigga who done killed before? We still young, thuggin', yelling free all my brothers, yelling free all the shiners that died for wearing diamonds. Fuck them. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, that shit was cool. From them two artists, the caliber of they artistry. This shit was cool. I kind of expected this to go harder, but I mean, it is what the fuck it ain't, right? It ain't no 550 degrees. It ain't no, what's that other one he did where he was like, thug, nigga, hate, and blood, nigga, so the cuz, kill whatever the fuck he said. Get in the comment box, like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, man. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with 42 Dub? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal, and I'm gone to
go harder than any motherfucker you know. Brim and my eyelids both still low. Black and gold tie hoes on low.